بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we will have case quiz number 88. Case data: 24 years old female complaining of 5 months history of symptoms suggesting Raynaud's phenomenon. Previous labs showed thrombocytopenia only 5,000 cells per cubic millimeter, positive ANA and positive anti-ribonucleoprotein RNB antibodies. Patient denied having any recent infections or receiving treatments with drugs that might have caused this thrombocytopenia. The patient had been treated with high doses of steroid that led to a transitory increase in her platelet count up to 144,000 per cubic millimeter. Examination: bruising on the patient's arm and legs, but no other abnormalities, only bruising. No definite Raynaud detected clinically at the current time, at the time of examination. The new investigations showed thrombocytopenia only 59,000 cells per cubic millimeter, positive ANA by immunofluorescence with TET1/160 and the positive anti-RNB antibodies, but negative anti-double-stranded DNA, negative anti-phospholipid antibodies, lupus anticoagulant and anticardilibin, negative anti-centromere, negative anti-SCL70 and negative anti-platelet antibodies. Also negative COOM test, negative or normal level C3 and C4, so complement is not consumed. An echocardiogram, chest x-ray, and abdominal scan showed no abnormalities, but nail fold digital capillaroscopy showed minor capillary changes not specific for scleroderma. So minor capillary changes which is not specific for scleroderma. So what is the diagnosis? And as usual, we will leave you for 6 days. And the answer, inshallah, will be online on next Thursday. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.